It's an election year in New Brunswick, 2018, and there's some people who believe politics needs to change.
Some things are so abundantly clear that you need to change, but we're trying to stay at 30,000 feet and then say, fly over it, look down on it, and say, okay, how can you manage this province better?